I wanted to produce something that was off and was not at all systematic in any normal architectural sense. Regardless of the architecture, they understood it. We also had big signs said something about spaceship Earth, please take this spaceship to another site, that kind of thing, right? If it's going to speak, if it has a voice, if it's somehow clear about its subject, everybody can't like it.